Join us at the Fort Worth Stockyards. We'll show you how to hit all the highlights in a single day. We first took in the famous cattle drive. Next, we head over to Billy Bob's, the world's largest honky-tonk, for some great barbecue and some line dance lessons. Check out these large areas for indoor concerts and bull riding. Next up is the John Wayne Museum. And after acting out some John Wayne scenes, we thought it would be fitting to go to the covered wagon rides. Mm-hmm. Next, we checked out Mule Alley and Second Rodeo Brewing for some live music and refreshments. And if you get a chance to dine at the Hotel Drover, be sure and check out the 97 West restaurant. We wrapped up the evening at Billy Bob's for a bull riding event as well as some live music. Thanks for watching, and we hope you got some great ideas for your trip to the stockyards.